chance to really compete. I want it when you live in a dream. You can't afford a fucking minute of sleep. I think I got about a million seats. I never be really complete even if I fill up an arena with a million seats. It's like 10 or 0. Some people talk that like they're a hero. Others refuse to acknowledge my music entirely. I call them hero. Okay.
WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action. This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash. You have to love the way the champ is approaching this match. Title match or not, he's ready to go.
And that's what makes him among the absolute best to ever lace a pair of boots. He doesn't care what's at stake. He just wants to win.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight. Harsh impact.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Great athleticism.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Ooh, what impact. Back body drop!
Oh, you see the height on that?
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
He's going for the pin. Gable quickly getting the shoulder up.
Too soon.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad.
Boom, what impact!
Chad Gable is in position. Is he done? Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Not so fast. Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down.
And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Oh, that's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
From Gable on display.
So quick.
That wasn't even close to three.
Way too early.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Nailed it.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Gable's got him hooked. Right on the back of the neck.
Looks like he's starting to tire. His hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taken on so much punishment.
It's make or break time here. He absolutely has to find a way to get back on the offensive if he wants to win this match.
Off some of his speed there. He might have it. A side slam.
This could be the turning point.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
And the instinct from Gable on display.
So quick.
A long way down.
Look at Chad Gable making it.
Ooh.
Gable in a very good spot here, Cole.
What a move.
Not sure if he can sustain this, but it's sure fun to watch right now.
He gets him with a reversal. He's tossed. Did she get airline miles? Here he goes. Is he done? Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
Oh, man, what a driver!
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Gable's looking to finish this.
Look at this. Moonsault!
Did you see that height?
That's what he was...
One, two, three! And Chad Gable is your winner.
Congratulations, Chad Gable.
Here is your winner, Chad Gable.
A big singles victory here tonight.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
What a matchup that was. Truly.